अपने शहर की लेटेस्ट खबरों के लिए न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाएं।
Hi guys, today I'm going to bring some nice office yoga exercises that you can do on your desk. So I'm very sure a lot of people who are working long on their desktop must have felt this problem in their neck, that stiffness, that upper back stiffness, and especially that prickly pain on your back. So all of these exercises which I'm going to tell you today will help you in relieving those pain. And also one more thing I'm going to add is I'm going to tell you some two or three exercises for your eye also. So eye yoga, office yoga, both I'm going to teach you. So for the first yoga practice that you can do is inhale. It's like a sitting Tadasana. You interlock your fingers and then you stretch your hands up. Inhale and open your shoulders up, up, up. And then slowly bring your hands down. So you can repeat this two or three times. Hold it long up. Inhale, stretch, and exhale, bring your hands down. And while bringing your hands down, now let's twist our body to the back. Take your right hand at the other end of the chair. And then hold the chair with the left hand. And now look back. So your middle body is facing forward, but you're twisting from your upper back and your shoulders. A lot of blood flow is flowing here at your upper shoulders and those two bones which are just around the shoulders, they are our main activation areas which will help you in relieving the pain. So do it with the same thing on the other side and then slowly come back. Now inhale, going on the leg, going forward, try to reach to your leg, hold your legs and take your head down. Inhale, go up. Exhale, go down. So when you're going down, squeeze your belly in. Those paunch, that constipation also is one problem which is faced by people who sit a lot. So what happens is when you go down, you squeeze your stomach and as you squeeze, you activate the digestive juices which will help in digesting the food. So go down, go be long with your back and slowly go down. Always remember to slowly go down. Inhale and come back and relax. Another exercise that you can do is with your neck. So activating your neck. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Now you have to look right and then left, right and left. You can do it with this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're opening your shoulders also, giving a little more range to the asana. And then relax. Stand at the back of your chair and let's just do some normal push-ups on your chair. So yes, you go down and up. Exhale down, inhale up. Exhale down, inhale up. Will help you in relieving that problem of your shoulders and your back neck. So what happens is when you're sitting long, a lot of stiffness come on your this part, this region. This is called your cervical region, the most famous problem in the office industry is the cervical. So this will help you in relieving that pain and making the muscles of your neck and your arm strong. Now we'll do a leg exercise. So you hold your chair and then just take your legs out, up and down, up and down. So you can do this 10 times each side, like this. If you want, you can do one more variation. You can hold the chair and do a Natarajasana. So hold your leg like this and try to go up. Very good asana to build concentration. Release the stress and slowly. Hamari Pranayam is something which you should do. I'll tell you how. I'm very sure you know the Anulom Vilom, your Kapalbhati, very famous, done by Baba Ramdev always. But now one more very good pranayam is the Bhramari. It will help you in giving you that meditative effect and also relaxing your whole body. So what you have to do is you have to keep your middle finger on your eyelids, your ring finger near your nose, your little finger near your mouth, and your index finger near the eyebrows. So you cover the whole face, and then you have to squeeze your fingers inside your ears. Keep in mind, your nails should not be too long. Inhale, and then you have to create a humming sound like this. Do this for 2 or 3 times, and then slowly keep your eyes closed and open the eyes. Now we do some eye exercises. So for that, you have to keep on the gaze. So you have to inhale, hold the gaze, hold the breath, and keep on looking at a point. And after that, you do the same after exhaling. So you exhale out completely, hold the breath out, and keep on gazing at a point. This will help in getting those tear glands activated, which usually gets dried up because you are always, you know, working on your computer and you're gazing nonstop on your screen. Always take a break after every 20 minutes or a 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, do these simple exercises just for 60 counts. It is not more than that. Also, one more eye yoga that you can do is blinking and squeezing like this. So you can also do it by keeping your mouth, keeping some water in your mouth like this. Or you can do it without it also. So you inhale, squeeze, close your eyes, relax. Squeeze, relax, squeeze, relax. So keep on doing like this, and then you can just rub your palms and slowly put your palms on your eyes, gently, not squeezing it, and then relax. So this is all very easy to do yoga exercises that you can follow, and I'm sure these simple looking exercises will do wonders for you. So keep in mind, stay healthy, stay focused, do your work properly, and I'm sure you will get all the progress in your life if your body is healthy. A very happy International Yoga Day to you. Namaste.